Hello, everybody! This is Punk Demon Neo, and welcome back to the Super Mario Sunshine playthrough! In our last episode, well, the last episode was quite different compared to most episodes of this playthrough, because in the last episode, we went after the remaining blue coins of the game and managed to collect up to 230 of them before cashing them in for shine sprites over at that boathouse over there. So now we have 118 shine sprites, two away from full completion of the game. Now for this episode, it's time to begin the end game, ladies and gentlemen, because the time has finally come to scale the top of Delfino Plaza and access the final level of the game. An easy way to get to the final level, or at least to get to the entrance, is to take this underground pipe and go up to here. You will be dumped right at the entrance, and this is it, folks. This level is not unlocked until you've gone through the 7 Shadow Mario missions, one in each of the main levels of the game. And, well, ladies and gentlemen, let's not waste any more time. Here we go. Welcome to Corona Mountain, and I hate this level. This is probably my least favorite area of the game. And in terms of being the last level, I'll say it's a letdown. Like, if you ask me, Super Mario 64 and Super Mario Galaxy did much better in terms of their final levels. Like, I could play Bowser in the Sky or Center of the Universe, and I would still be able to enjoy them. But this level, not so much. And yes, we have blue coins in this level. 10 in all, and these are the last 10 blue coins in the game that I need to grab so I can cash them in for one more shine sprite back in Delfino Plaza. And that one blue coin I just grabbed on that solid platform, that is going to be the easiest blue coin. That is going to be the only easy blue coin in this entire stage. Because if you want to get the remaining ones, indeed, if you want to get to the end of the stage, you have to use this boat. This boat is easily one of the worst segments in the whole game. I'm talking about this thing is up there with the pachinko minigame. It's up there with the lily pad mission. Ugh, this boat sucks. Because the only way to use it is to navigate by using Flood. And the thing is that you want to be very careful when trying to make movement with this thing. Like, you're going to have to stop and start many times. Very tiny finessing sprays. And the big problem is, the reason the boat sucks so much is because this boat is fragile. Like, this boat cannot hit a thing. If it so much as taps any of these spires rising out of the lava, boom! It will immediately sink. And that's a bad thing because magma, gotta remember, we're underground. The magma in this stage will instantly kill you as soon as you touch it. And the problem is, the remaining blue coins of Corona Mountain are all scattered around this island, and there's not much safe ground to stand on. So yeah, we're gonna have a little mini montage of the blue coins. Let's see how many times I die in attempting to grab them all. Thank you. Finally! There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. And that is the final blue coin of this game. Oh, man. I can't believe I actually got through that without dying. See, the thing about the boat thing is that it's not necessarily difficult. It's just the process, if you want to get through there unscathed and collect all the blue coins and whatnot, it's just so slow and tedious. You have to be really careful and not necessarily precise, but you gotta be just really careful with what you do. I, for one, am glad to be done with that, but unfortunately, we actually have to leave the area. I want to go ahead and get this final shine sprite. All that we're going to have to do is make a very quick trip over to the boathouse where we can talk to the raccoon and we can exchange the last 10 blue coins of the game for one more shine sprite. Let's go ahead and get this taken care of before the finale. Hey, buddy.
Welcome, welcome. I suppose you're here for that, Yes, very good. That means I will require 10 blue coins from you. I can exchange those for shine sprites. I will give you one, yes?
All right, let's go ahead and do this. Ha ha! There it is, ladies and gentlemen. 119 shine sprites. One shine sprite remains. All right, and as you can see, yes, when you hit anything, that boat sinks. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, here we are back in Corona Mountain, and there's still one last little segment that we have to go through, and this is going to require the rocket nozzle. So let's go ahead and equip that. And if you're wondering where we start, why, we start under this cloud shadow. We have a series of cloud platforms which we are going to have to reach using the rocket nozzle until we get to the highest area so that we can ultimately get out of this place and reach what is the final boss. Of course, that can happen. You can miss the jump, which just adds another layer of, not necessarily frustration, but just adds another layer of tedium to this whole proceeding. If you haven't figured it out already, and I haven't made it clear, I do not like Corona Mountain. Like I said, Super Mario 64 and Super Mario Galaxy did it better with their final stages. Okay, this will be interesting. All right, this is the final cloud, or close to it. We go any higher, we get to the final area, the true final area, and the final boss of the game. So, if you want to see that, you're going to have to wait until the next episode because we are stopping here. That is a wrap on this episode of the Super Mario Sunshine playthrough. If you folks enjoyed this video, be sure to like the video, leave a comment, and tell me what you think. This is Punk Demon Neo signing out for now. I will see all of you in the next episode, which will be the finale. See you then!